Backwoods Edge, Evan Tackett, out on November 3rd, 2017. It's not a real cool morning. It's about 55 is what my car says. But rutting behavior has kicked in Eastern Kentucky. So I'm hoping to get in the stand, do some calling, and hopefully bring the big bad ghost right by my stand. We've had a real bad EHD outbreak here, and I've not seen ghost, but I've not seen ghost in almost 3 years, but he's here. And but I don't know if EHD got him or not. I have found his bedding area. I found a shed just the other day, and it looked as if his trail was pretty fresh. It looked like the leaves was raked up and stuff, so he may be around still. I'm hoping he is, because if he is, he is a brute. And so I've got my camera equipment with me, and hopefully I can get some good footage today. If not, if ghosts don't come through, hopefully I just get to see a deer. So but like I said, it's November 3rd, 53 degrees. It's dropped a little bit, but not real cool, but the rut behavior has began, and that's what every hunter waits for. The hunting up until this point is a little rough, but the rut hunting is just awesome, and any hunter will tell you that. So I'm gonna start my way up the hill and get to my stand, and then I'll come back on and hopefully get some good footage for y'all.
Just got set up in my tree stand, so let the games begin. A note in estrus coming in, and if you can hear this on the audio right now, but there is a turkey right off to my left, on my right. Okay, there's two or three turkeys off to my right. This place used to be really heavy in turkeys, but I think after a couple seasons of hunting this and a couple turkeys come, or three turkeys coming out of this place, finally start flying over to the other side of the mountain. So, hey, if ghosts don't come in, maybe a turkey. Just about to fly off the roof.
The hunt ended in a torrential downpour. Although Ghost didn't show up, it was still an awesome day to be in the hills.